What's going on, guys? We're dabbling into new things. This is Fredbear. This is Fredbear's Fright. A horror game. I don't think I've ever played a horror game before on this channel, really, other than Phasmophobia, but we're not going to talk about that. This is a true hardcore... Oh. Alright, here we go.
Hello and welcome to your new job at the spooky, haunty place where animatronics swerve around to shove you in suits, etc. Just kidding. Those things are wired up and can't move around, like how they were fabled back in the day. In fact, you're sitting in the original Freddy Fazbear's Pizza right now. Is that neat? The owners of this location sold the property to Fun Frights Incorporated while they're looking for a place to build their new attractions. So what a coincidence that the old pizza place was here. How perfect for an old creepy restaurant to be in this exact area. The land was very cheap too. I mean, the building was so messed up that they had to destroy it or attempt to renovate it. Of course, they were going bankrupt, so they currently are. Speaking of the building being in poor condition, power died shortly after we started renovating. We have resorted to using a generator.
Look at that.
Make sure you don't run out of generator energy. If you do, just try to find a flashlight or something. It's looking pretty spooky in there, so good luck with that. Oh man. Oh yeah. I guess I have to read the safety packet to you. Alright. Welcome to Fredbear's Fright, the latest and greatest horror attraction featuring actual relics from the original diners, where mysteries about the events were tragic but not certain. In case of any sort of injury or harm inflicted by an animatronic occurs, we are not to be held responsible as it is your own fault doing so. If the chance of a person has turned up missing or has a fatal event happened within our premises, the location of that event will be cleaned up after the attraction's running hours, blah blah blah. What a bunch of nonsense. I mean, I could understand injuries if someone was just plain old dumb to work with, but to die in our building, that's ridiculous. Our animatronics should be just fine. Anyways, let's finish up on how you have to work the place. So to your left, you have a big old door thing from the old Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria. It's used to close off guests while they're playing the flashlight game next to your office. It makes a cool transition from when they leave the game and enter the office. And finally, to your right, you have a false vent that you can shut once the guests have exited. We don't want them coming back through, or something like that? I don't know. Alright, I'll leave you to it now. See you on the flip side.
Okay. So from what this sounds like, this is basically FNAF, but themed differently, so... Yeah, let's just play. You guys got it easy, though. I'm probably gonna end up doing a nice little jump cut. Whoa, nothing's happening. Something just happened, I heard it. Oh my goodness. Finally. Something moved. Hi. Okay, he left. I think I got it, though. Oh, hey, Let's go! Night one, baby! Singing? Okay. Okay. Oh! Show one is now over. What? Show one is now over. What does that mean? Hey. Night two. Alright, night two, here we go.
Starting to get comfortable now. Okay, so I have some pretty good news right now.
Okay.
I've been working on the animatronic programming and they seem to be working a bit now.
Nice.
That prototype animatronic endoskeleton is starting to be able to turn around and stuff now.
Nice.
With a few others having some movement now. I think Ooh. That's pretty cool. Do you think so?
Oh.
Okay. Time for a bit more info on things you can operate in your office. So, do you see that pullable lever on the office?
Oh my!
Oh
my gosh!
As getting liquids on the animatronic parts themselves could damage the electronics inside, or even mess up the coating.
You guys have no idea. How much I just jumped.
You have a camera system to look at on your laptop, which also is a half-restored thing from Freddy Fazbear's. You can check the rooms as people go through the attraction and make sure that no one goes into the attic or somewhere that shouldn't. Also keep an eye on prototype. It seems to move a bit at random times.
Whoa.
Time to time.
Whoa.
Then there's an
look at that.
Operator to the right of your office, which is still a work in progress. That should eventually make an animatronic do something spooky when you enter a certain code. All
Whoa.
Stuff should be complete in nearly a week. So if something doesn't work correctly, or you see some boxes laying around, those things will be worked on. Programming the animatronics and working on the building functions will be our top priority over the next couple of days. Alright, I'll be getting some shut eye. Good night.
Bro. That. I got so scared when that dude pulled up in my room. Oh my gosh. He scared me so badly. I heard it. Something under the vent. My best. Yeah. Get out of the sack of wine. Whoa! What's that? Oh. Oh, the entire... Oh my gosh, dude. I heard him. I heard the man show up. Okay, I'm gonna lay off on the cameras. I'm gonna lay off on the cameras, cause scaring me. The power is getting low, but also time. Whoa! Both of them. Prototype still hasn't even moved yet. No! Get out of here. Get out of here. Whoa, he moved. He's grabbing a mask. He moved. Get out of here. Leave right now. Yeah. Piece of garbage. Hey! What's good? Again, bro. Come on, now. What is this? Hold D to dance. What if I spam it instead? Oh. Did you see that? Show two is now over. Weird. How weird. Alright. Unfortunately. But I really do hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.